Morning, everybody. It's Peter from Turfmen UK, and welcome to another in our series of vlogs on the work that we do here at Fitz Park Bowling Club. So this is the May recap of the work that we've carried out and how the green is looking at the end of May. So there wasn't a great deal of work that we've carried out on the green other than cutting in May. And I think we probably verticutting once. But other than that, it's been a case of waiting to see the work that we carried out in pre-season work, waiting to see the fruition of that work coming to fruition. And it's slowly starting to happen. It's taken until the end of May and the beginning of June for us to see the results of that work. But slowly things are coming too. It's taken a little bit longer this year because we've had a colder, wetter May than we had last year. So May last year we had 22 millimetres of rainfall on the green that we recorded. And this year we've had 126. So you can see there's an increased volume of rainfall, which isn't particularly a bad thing. I mean, 126 mil we can cope with, but it's the temperatures that went along with it. It was particularly cold, so the grass growth wasn't great. And the green suffered, so it wasn't bowling as well, it wasn't filling in, so the aeration holes that we created at the start in the pre-season work hadn't filled in, so balls were carrying along the lines of the aeration channels, which was a bit, which wasn't great for the bowlers. But in the last week to 10 days, things have started to improve quite dramatically, and the grass is filled in really, really well. The only issue that we've got at the moment, really, there's no signs of any disease. The grass growth is really good. The only issues that we've got are that the metagrass that's in the green is starting to produce seed heads. So at the moment, as you can see, we've got Adrian. I'll just swing myself around. There's Adrian behind me cutting. Get him right in. There we go. He's cutting the green and he's being preceded by Cliff, our president. Nobody is beyond manual work here at the bowling club. Even the president gets his hands dirty. He's out verticutting the green. So we're going to verticut the green to try and lift the seed heads up. And Adrian's going to go behind with the mower and pick the seed heads up and trying to reduce the volume of germination of metagrass in the green. It's something that we have to put up with because of where we're situated in the northwest of England. We do get a lot of metagrass on our greens. We just try our best to cope with it. It's one of those things, but we manage it pretty well. There's no real sign of any disease at all, which is fantastic. The green itself looks really good. There's a fantastic coverage, if you can see behind me there, all the way around. It looks pretty tidy. Really pleased with it for the end of May. So yeah, that's a brief update on the work that we've carried out. Which was very little, like I said, but it's just getting the benefits of the work that we carried out pre-season. It's started to really flourish now. So coming up, we'll probably maybe put a liquid fertiliser on just to top up the big granular feed that we started in pre-season, just to keep the grass ticking over. But other than that, along with possibly we can talk the powers in being, so a little bit more top dressing, that would be good, just to get the playability of the green, get it smooth and running, and speeding up the balls. That would be great as well. But that's it for May. If you have any comments or any questions, please leave them in the comments suggestion boxes below. Other than that, thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the end of June.